everyone for coming. मैं दो चीजें कहना चाहूंगी. मैं भी पंजाबी हूँ और ढोल के बगैर कुछ भी नहीं हो सकता. And second of all, last year there was a lot of rumors about me getting married when my song was about to launch. सारे मीडिया ने मेरी शादी करवा दी थी सजन मैं नाचूंगी के टाइम पे. तो मैंने सोचा तब रूमर थे, अब मैं बाराती में हूँ साथ में.
बारातियों के साथ आपने सहेलियां भी ले आई हैं.
बिल्कुल. I'm really happy to have my beautiful friends here because the whole point about this product, which is Fitox, is I think हर लड़की का ख्वाब होता है to have a Manish Malhotra outfit and to have a flat stomach. And my beautiful friends today have been dressed by the one and only Manish Malhotra. And Fitox is what's gonna get them even fitter than they are. So thank you so much. As I'm gonna go through all the names, Shujita from Bollywood Live. We've got the lovely, I'm gonna go through this, Hesha from The Style Company. We've got Rishita from Miss Malini, and we've got Shreya from Pink Villa. And these girls are lovely and so well known at what they do. And they all came on board. They all came on board because they hopefully, just like me, believe in this product and want to do something exciting. So can we have a huge round of applause for these beautiful girls? Looking fabulous. Thank you so much, girls. I want you guys to take a seat right here. And we're gonna call you back in a bit. Thank you so much, beautiful girls. Thank you.
And welcome, Sophie. All you girls are looking lovely and you're looking stunning as always, Sophie. Sophie, Fitox.
What I actually want to say is, yes, I am really proud to be the brand face and the ambassador of Fitox. But the only way I can prove to you that I really believe in the product is by telling you that I'm not only the face, I'm a partner in this product. So I am not only the face of the product, I've invested my own money into Fitox. Because I believe in it so much. So the amazing thing is, about 6 months ago when Gaurav and Hansika came to meet me, they had an idea, they didn't have a name, they didn't have the final product, they had been working on it, but there was no finished product, and they said to me, we want you to be the face of this product. Unhone idea sunaya, mujhe itna acha laga, I said, can I get more involved? And that is how I actually became a partner in Fitox. And I don't know if you all had any other.
The only choice, and me and Gaurav were like, we'll just go to her and we're just hoping she'll come on board. We had no second options. And she agreed for much more. So.
Yeah.
And she has value added so much because of her love for tea. It's really a blessing for us that she's on board for this.
And she believes in fitness absolutely, which is quite evident as well. Yes.
Yeah, I mean, I think that in today's day and age, we all live in a very toxic age. We're always talking about being stressed and living in a polluted environment and our bodies, you know, with our hectic work schedules, we never take care of anything. And everybody wants to detox. But the thing is, nobody knows how to detox. Everyone thinks that detoxing is either starving or two, it's juicing. And apart from that, you're gonna be miserable. मतलब भूख लगेगी, depression हो जाएगा, लेकिन detox हो जाएगा. But I don't believe in that. I'm a girl who's never believed in starving. I believe in leading a fit, healthy lifestyle. And this was the perfect way to marry two things that I love, which is herbal tea, chai, tea, and fitness, which is how we came up with fitness, with Fitox. And this product, I guarantee you, will for sure help you to lose weight. Get rid of water retention, get rid of bloating, which you get from eating all that naughty desi khana. It'll also help you look better, feel better, sleep better, give you more energy. And these are proven things. This is what we've worked on, and I think I'm a living example. People have been telling me in the last few months, how are you looking better, how are you looking fitter, and this is how.
Fitox, it is face of life, yeah?
Thank you.
All right, without further ado, we'd now like to invite India's number one celebrity Pilates master instructor. Please welcome on stage Yasmin Karachiwala to join us for the unveiling of the product, the much awaited Fitox 30-day detox. Welcome, Yasmin. Pleasure. And now may I request to all four of you to unveil the product, Yasmin, Sophie, Gaurav, Hansika, to please join us. And the moment that we all been waiting for, to get that flat stomach. This is the mantra. Can we have the music? in India. Once again to the entire team. Day is here. We witnessed the launch of FitTalk, so very healthy. And to make you look good in short.
Hold, ma'am, hold.
While we're unveiling the product, I'm sure you also are being served with the FitTalk tea, yeah? Right?
And I hope you're drinking it too.
Too, yeah, exactly. You're sipping on it too, yeah?
Alia, the list is endless. Their bodies have transformed, and it's not just because of the workout, it's because of her fitness mantra about how to live life. And I couldn't think of anybody more perfect to be with her on my big day, because if she thinks this is something positive, it's going to influence a lot of people. And I know that Yaz has a lot of faith in me. I would never come up with something that doesn't work. Right?
I actually call Sophie my personal police. क्योंकि वो हर चीज में एग्जैक्ट होती है और कभी अगर मैं लेट आ जाऊँ जिम में तो मेरी तो खैर नहीं, इसलिए आज मैं टाइम पे आई एंड सोफी वाज लेट, सो आई वाज रियली हैप्पी. बट द वन थिंग अबाउट सोफी इज दैट वो कुछ भी करती है तो वो बहुत ही डिटेल में जाके मेक श्योर करती है कि वहाँ कुछ गलत ना हो. तो आई थिंक विद दिस की आई टोटली सपोर्ट सोफी. अगर कोई और होता तो सोचना पड़ता, मगर क्योंकि ये सोफी है मुझे पता है कि उसने हर एक चीज को क्वेश्चन ब्रांड एम्बेसडर करी है. सो यस सोफी, आई लव यू, आई एम श्योर आई विल एंजॉय द टी एंड ऑल द बेस्ट.
थैंक यू फॉर बीइंग हियर. थैंक यू, बट आई प्रॉमिस यू इट इज ग्रेट. दैट्स समथिंग आई रियली बिलीव. एंड आप सब जो पी रहे हैं, आप यू आर हैप्पीली एंजॉयिंग इट, सो दैट्स अ गुड साइन.
Right, the floor is now open for Q&A. If you have any questions, please raise your hand. One of our...
Where are you? Ah, there you are. Yes, I can see you.
Congratulations for your partnership and for
the
lot of
you. Thank you.
And how did you get the perfect blend?
Gaurav, you want to start?
So basically, it was a massively long process. I flew all over the country to find the right kind of tea, the right kind of ingredients, and in the middle of that journey, Sophie came on board and added her bit.
Our secret is, but we really have to work on it and try it out ourselves and see how it's reacting on us and people that we know, and that is how we got the perfect.
And apart from any other benefits for the health?
Yeah, I think quality. Yeah, definitely. Hanske, should I start?
One of the best and the most important benefit that I think all girls want to hear, it helps you get a clear skin. It helps you get rid of blemishes and pimples. It clears your system. So it helps you glow. So that's one of the biggest benefits. You definitely, so our tea is in two packets. One is the morning tea and one is the night blend. So the night blend also helps you sleep better, relax. So everybody in our stressful life, you know, it always helps that when you can sleep better, you have a better start to your day. And the morning tea helps you increase, you know, your the whole day you'll feel fresh and more, much more active with the morning blend.
I think one of the things that happened was after coming up with all our various permutations, combinations to get the right taste, when I finally got sent the actual packet to try it, and I had my first tea, I called up Gaurav, I was like, yeah, ye to bahut hi achhi hai. Like, it just tasted so good, and that meant a lot. But when you're talking about additional benefits, I think something, like I said, we all suffer from in this crazy lifestyle is definitely bloating and definitely water retention, and people are forever trying to figure how to do it. They're trying to make concoctions at home, but here you just have a tea bag, you add hot water, and it's done. So I think that's one of the best benefits. And I've been more energetic in my workouts also.
I'm just trying to think where you want.
First part of the question.
How do we ever use it? How does it work? Like green
tea? Yeah, in terms of you make it like a green tea, you just, it's a tea bag and you add hot water. It works very differently to a green tea in that this has white tea, which is the most premium tea you can get, along with oolong, which is a non-fat burner. with all the other herbs which give you the additional benefits. And in terms of side effects, there's none. And yeah, that we've got all that clear and sorted. There's actually no side effects because it is Ayurvedic and it is herbal, and that's the best part.
You can even have this daily. It has 21 Ayurvedic ingredients. It's very safe and very herbal. So you don't really have to worry about any side effects.
My question is so simple. Why did you choose this brand?
I think the brand chose me. I didn't choose the brand. It was, I've done a lot of digital work with this team. And one day they just said, you know, we want to meet you for something a little bit different. And I had just gotten back from abroad, and we sat down, and we all ordered tea, funnily enough, herbal tea. And I was like, oh, I love herbal tea. In fact, I've been caffeine free for the last few months. And they were like, that's really good because we're coming to you with a tea. And I said, what do you mean? And Hansika and Gaurav gave me their idea. And it just seemed like the perfect fit because this is genuinely something I believe in. This year I gave up dairy. I think dairy is just not good for you. And I know it's really difficult because we have a huge culture of chai. Doodh wali, chini wali chai. And in fact, when we were making this tea, I'm not expecting people to replace their regular tea. But I'm hoping they introduce this as what they have first thing in the morning because it's better for you. And just to suit the Indian palate, we gave it a little kick of sweetness, which I'm sure you all notice at the end when you have it. It just has that touch of sweetness, which is not from sugar. It's pure natural. But I think I chose this blend because I think in this day and age, people really want to be fit. Wellness, health, and fitness are three of the most important things. And I'm someone who's never believed in starving or fat diets or exercising crazily for a week and then letting it go. I believe in a lifestyle and I believe in consistency. But I also believe we sometimes all need that extra boost from within to feel good inside out. And I thought that, you know, a tea tox is the healthiest way and the best way to combine my love of tea and fitness.
Yasmin, what Women of Fitness Month do you want to give to Sophie? What fitness month do you want to give to Sophie?
What fitness mantra? I have only one fitness mantra. Be fit because you deserve it. And Sophie really and truly deserves to be fit because I've seen how much effort she makes to come to the gym after a hard day of work or when she's, especially when she's shooting her songs and her videos and, you know, she works really hard, she's constantly performing, she makes sure she works out. So if anyone deserves to be fit and fits my mantra, totally it's Sophie.
सोफी जी एक सवाल आपसे यहाँ
मैं आपको ढूंढने की कोशिश कर रही हूँ
नहीं चलेगा मेरी आवाज
जी, जी 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 बिल्कुल
सोफी जी भारत में अगर चाय को किसी ने फेमस बनाया है तो वो है हमारे माननीय प्रधानमंत्री मोदी जी क्या उनको रेकमेंड करना चाहेंगे आप
मैं बल्कि सोच ही रही थी कि मैं उनको कैसे पहुंचा और अगर आप देखेंगे ये एक्चुअली एक अनकॉन्शियस डिसीजन था अगर आप हमारे ब्रांड के कलर्स देखेंगे वो हमारे फ्लैग से बिल्कुल मिलते जुलते हैं इट्स व्हाइट ऑरेंज एंड ग्रीन और क्योंकि मोदी जी ने हमेशा कहा आई थिंक शुड बी मेक इन इंडिया दिस इज प्योरली मेक इन इंडिया दिस इज आयुर्वेदिक दिस इज द कलर्स ऑफ आवर कंट्री दिस इज द बेस्ट प्रोडक्ट्स ऑफ आवर कंट्री ऑल इन वन फॉर आवर पीपल सो या तो मैं उम्मीद करूंगी कि मैं उनको भेजूंगी और वो मेरे लिए शायद एक ट्वीट भी कर लें
हेलो आई वांटेड टू आस्क इफ यू कुड शेयर मोर डिटेल्स ऑन द 30-day डिटॉक्स प्लान
Sure. The reason we say 30, actually you can take this for 2 or 3 months continuously, but we're giving it to people in terms of a month to start with. You have the morning tea every night for 30 days and the night tea every other night. So, subah ke 30 tea bags hai, shaam ke 15, because it's the night tea that actually works a lot harder on your system, because detoxing is about cleansing from within. So you're talking about cleansing your system. The night tea bags have those kind of herbs and those kind of elements which will actually cleanse out your system. So, I mean, this you're definitely going to be going to the bathroom a lot more with this product. But that is part of detoxing and that is part of cleansing. And there's no dainty or pretty way to say it. That's just your body functioning better. And that's how the 30 days work. It's for 1 month. Or agar aapko achha lage, aapki body ko achha feel kar raha, kyunki iske koi side effects nahi hai, you can go on for 2, 3, 4 months as you want.
Sophie, any last thoughts on Fit Talks, 30 Day Detox? Not just as a brand ambassador, but also a partner.
I mean, I think this is the biggest thing I can say is that a lot of people are brand ambassadors and faces of various products, but it's only really when you put your money where your mouth is that it matters, and I genuinely believe in the product, and that is why I'm a partner, that's why I've come on board with Gaurav and Hansika. That is why I asked Yaz to be here. I never asked her to endorse something along with me that I didn't believe was 100% correct. So I'm really proud to be part of Fitox. I think it's definitely going to help improve people's systems. I think it's the easiest way to detox. I think for the festive season, chahe aap dulhan ho, dulhan ki mummy ya dulhan ki saheli, it's going to work like magic for you. And the most important thing I want to tell you is that my very own partner lost more than 2 kilos in 2 weeks. So this is not just for, yeah, how many? She's lost four, he's lost two. But it's not just for women. This product is for men and women. Don't think it's a herbal tea, so it's just girly. It's for everybody of all ages, and something that I think is definitely going to make your day-to-day life a lot better.
Well, then let the number game begin. How many kgs have you lost on a literal week-to-week
literally,
basis?
Yeah, literally, yeah? Literally. I'm going to challenge you all to the 30-day detox, and I want to know how much you all have lost. Not just lost, how much better you're feeling. I guarantee you're all going to feel better, for sure. So yeah, I think it's time to detox with Fitox.
Absolutely, and for that we need to religiously follow that 30-day program.
Oh, one other amazing thing that we're doing is we have a website, fitox.fit, couldn't be cooler. We're putting up free diets for everybody on there. Because if you drink Fitox chai and then bada pav khaoge, main aapke liye kuch nahi kar sakti. I mean, at the end of the day, if you want to live on 10 bada paos a day and then have this, and then you're saying, yaar, mera wazan kam nahi ho raha, toh uske liye main kuch nahi kar sakti. Lekin agar aap genuinely just to feel good, ye peena chahte hain, that's fine, and you can carry on having whatever diet you want. If you genuinely want to see a transformation, you go onto our website and we've got the diets for free. And those will definitely help you lose weight. And these are diets that I swear by, that I follow. Whatever I do, I'm sharing with everybody out there. So today, my secrets are revealed.
Sure, so if we can eat one vada pav or not, we'll check that on the website. That's fittalks.fit.
Cheat day.
Yeah, cheat day. Well, thank you so much. And it's very simple. It's a pack. So even if you're traveling somewhere, you can definitely carry it with you. Helps you detox. But if you're going to Delhi, you need to carry a mask as well. Yeah? Once again, thank you so much to the friends and family from the media. Thank you so much for joining us here.
Thank you all so much. You guys have always been supportive of whatever I do. And so thank you for being here with me. Gaurav, Hansika and I take our first steps with Fitox. Thank you. And thank you, beautiful ladies. It meant a lot for you all to come here and be part of this. So thank you.
Congratulations to Sophie, Gaurav, Hansika on the launch. And thank you, Yasmin, for joining us here this evening. Thank you so much. And thank you, everybody, joining us this evening. Please join us for high tea. The evening still continues. And as they say, the evening is young, so are we.
Thank you. Excuse me, yo yo.
Team, cheers.
Yeah, also please.
Thank you.
Thank you.
बिल्कुल, मैं हमेशा यही सोचती थी कि हिंदुस्तान में लोगों को चाय तो बहुत पसंद आती है लेकिन फिटनेस भी बहुत ज़्यादा मायने रखती है और आजकल सब लोग बहुत फिट होने की कोशिश कर रहे हैं, तो अगर हम इन दोनों चीज़ों को मिलाएं तो हमें फिटॉक्स मिलेगा, एक ऐसा प्रोडक्ट जिसके लिए आप फिट भी रह सकते हैं, उसका टेस्ट भी अच्छा है और आपको ढेर सारे बेनिफिट्स मिलेंगे। और हम कह रहे हैं कि ये 30 दिन का है लेकिन अगर आपको अच्छा लगे, अगर आपकी बॉडी को सूट करेगा, यू कैन टेक इट कंटिन्यूसली, इट हैज़ नो साइड इफेक्ट्स और सबसे बढ़िया बात ये है कि इट्स प्योरली आयुर्वेदिक, मेड इन इंडिया, प्योरली आयुर्वेदिक, ऑल हेल्थ बेनिफिट।
So, so, कैसा जर्नी रहा है सिंगर, एक्ट्रेस और अभी एंटरप्रेन्योर, हाउ इज द जर्नी, कौन सा डिफिकल्ट पार्ट लगा है आपको?
एक्चुअली बहुत सारे लोग नहीं जानते कि आई कम फ्रॉम अ बिजनेस फैमिली, तो अगर मैं अपनी फैमिली की लाइन फॉलो करती तो मैं कभी बॉलीवुड आती नहीं, मैं हमेशा बिजनेस में ही होती। 60s 70s में यूके में मेरे पेरेंट्स ने सबसे पहले घी फैक्ट्री शुरू की थी, कुकिंग ऑयल फैक्ट्रीज, जो दुनिया भर में एक्चुअली बहुत मशहूर हो गई थी, एंड इट वॉज अ वेरी सक्सेसफुल ब्रांड। सो आई एम अ घी बेबी originally, today I'm a Fitox baby because this is actually very close to what my family does. It's the food business. This is a little bit more on the health side, but main hamesha maintain karti hu ki lifestyle should be fit and healthy, and that's why I really like this product. So journey bahut achhi rahi hai, lekin iska ye matlab nahi hai ki singing aur acting band ho jayegi, wo jari rahegi.
Jaise ki aap, main Punjab se belong karti thi, dekha ki wahan ke log kafi healthy hote hain lekin ab kafi fit
dikhte hain. Ji, meri khoobsurati ka raaz Fitox nahi. I think main hamesha ye kehti hu actually ki halanki main pali badi abroad hu London mein aur main Mumbai shift hui, but obviously my roots are Punjabi. And I'm somebody who believes in a fit and healthy lifestyle. मैंने कभी ये नहीं believe किया है you have to starve, you have to become skinny. Yeah, fit yes, but skinny and starving are things I don't believe in. मैं हमेशा यही believe करती हूँ कि आपका lifestyle healthy रहना चाहिए, because we're so busy, we're working hard. You know, you want to spend time with family, friends, you want to travel, you want to do so many things in your life. और अगर आप fit और healthy नहीं होंगे, आप ये नहीं कर पाएंगे. तो thank you for the compliment. But Punjabi लोग होते हैं बड़े
30 चैलेंज के बारे में जानना चाहेंगे, इसमें दिया हुआ दिखा देते हो क्या?
एक्चुअली ये चैलेंज आप लोगों के लिए मुश्किल नहीं है, ये चैलेंज एक्चुअली मैं अपनी तरफ से दे रही हूँ, बिकॉज आई वॉन्ट अ चैलेंज यू टू बिलीव इन द प्रोडक्ट। ये एक ऐसा प्रोडक्ट है जो 30 डेज का है एक बॉक्स में, सुबह के लिए 30 टी बैग्स, वन एवरी डे, एंड 15 टी बैग्स फॉर द नाइट, क्योंकि जो रात की चाय है वो आपके सिस्टम पर थोड़ा ज़्यादा स्ट्रॉन्ग वर्क करती है, तो वो आप रोज़ नहीं ले सकते, वो एवरी अदर नाइट। डिटॉक्स पूरी दुनिया करना चाहती है, everyone's always talking about हमें डिटॉक्स करना है, बहुत स्ट्रेस हो गया है, डिटॉक्स करना है, बॉडी अच्छी फील नहीं कर रही, डिटॉक्स करना है, लेकिन किसी को पता नहीं कि डिटॉक्स कैसे करें, तो हमने ये आपके लिए बहुत ईजी बना दिया है। इट्स जस्ट 2 टीज दैट यू हैव टू ड्रिंक फॉर 30 डेज एंड मेनटेन अ लिटिल बिट ऑफ एक्सरसाइज, चाहे वो वॉक हो, चाहे सीढ़ियाँ चढ़ना हो, और मतलब थोड़ा सा अगर आपने अपने डाइट पे थोड़ा सा भी कंट्रोल करेंगे, 20% बेटर देन व्हाट यू यूजुअली डू, यू विल सी द रिजल्ट्स।
जैसा कि सोफी देखा जाए तो हमें इस प्रोडक्ट के साथ हमें कुछ डाइट प्लान्स भी मिलने वाले
हैं। जी बिल्कुल, क्या कहना जी, क्योंकि मैं ये सोचती हूँ कि मैं आपको चाय अगर दे दूंगी और अगर 30 दिन के बाद आप आके कहेंगे कि मेरा वेट कम नहीं हुआ, और मैं आपको आपके डाइट के बारे में पूछूंगी और आप मुझे कहेंगे कि हमने पाव भाजी खाया, वड़ा पाव खाया, ये सब दिन भर खाते रहे, तो देन ऑब्वियसली इट्स नॉट गोइंग टू वर्क ग्रेट। इफ यू जेन्युइनली अपार्ट फ्रॉम जस्ट फीलिंग बेटर यू वॉन्ट टू लूज वेट, और जैसे कि मैं कहती हूँ यू वॉन्ट टू गेट दैट फ्लैट स्टमक, उसके लिए हमने हमारे वेबसाइट fitox.fit पे हमने डाइट प्लान्स रखे हैं फॉर पीपल टू फॉलो, और ऐसे डाइट प्लान्स जो मैं खुद फॉलो करती हूँ, तो ये ऐसा नहीं है कि मैंने कहीं से भी उठा के कुछ भी हमने डाल दिया, मैं वही सारे सीक्रेट्स शेयर कर रही हूँ जो मैं फॉलो करती हूँ, जो मैं बिलीव करती हूँ, क्योंकि लोग अक्सर मुझसे कहते हैं कि यू स्टिल लुक द सेम, और यू लुक बेटर, और हाउ कम योर फिटर, और योर स्किन इज़ ग्लोइंग, आपकी खूबसूरती का राज, ऑल ऑफ दीज थिंग्स, एंड इट्स जस्ट फ्रॉम माई लाइफ स्टाइल, माई डायट, एंड नाउ फ्रॉम फिटॉक्स।
जैसे कि ऑलरेडी एक और एक ब्रांड है ग्रीन टी लिप्टन, वो भी सेम फिटनेस मंत्रा के ऊपर है, सो हाउ इट डिफरेंट आपके ब्रांड?
कम्प्लीटली डिफरेंट, ग्रीन टी इज समथिंग विच इज अवेलेबल एनीवेयर एंड एवरीवेयर। ग्रीन टी के जो बेनिफिट्स हैं, येस इट हैज़ एंटी ऑक्सीडेंट्स, बट ग्रीन टी कांट हेल्प यू गेट स्लिम, इट कैन ओनली हेल्प यू गेट स्लिम अगर आप बाकी सारी चाय और बाकी सारा खाना छोड़ दें, it can help you, but Fitox has 21 Ayurvedic herbs in it. It's not just green tea. It's the highest quality white tea. It's oolong tea, which is known to be a fat burner. And 19 aur herbs, jiski wajah se aapka metabolism increase hota hai, aapki fitness badhti hai, aapki energy badhti hai. So it genuinely works on all of these things. It actually has natural fat burners in it. So you are going to lose weight. It's not, I like green tea very much. This is a very different product.
So basically, normal healthy fitness league, and they avoid junk food, street food. So
Actually, मुझे I have a sweet tooth, तो मुझे मीठा खाने का शौक है. मुझे junk food में इतना कोई शौक नहीं है. तो वो मेरे लिए work करता है क्योंकि मुझे ज़्यादातर healthy खाना पसंद है. लेकिन मीठा मैं छोड़ती नहीं हूँ. Every day I have some dark chocolate, and if I see dessert in front of me, I'll definitely have a bite because I don't believe in starving yourself. I think if you want to have it, क्योंकि अगर आप अपने आप को deprive करेंगे, तो बाद में आप पूरा डब्बा ही खा जाओगे. It's better to have a little bit and then get back to being your fit lifestyle.
मैं देखा जाए तो इंडिया भी आयुर्वेदिक की तरफ बढ़ रहा है. जी. चल कोई भी प्रोडक्ट हो जैसे रामदेव बाबा को दे दे.
जी जी.
तो सारे उनके आयुर्वेदिक प्रोडक्ट तो कैसे भी कुछ कॉम्पिटिशन मिल सकते हैं. जो रामदेव बाबा के जो प्रोडक्ट है देखें
उनके प्रोडक्ट से हमारा प्रोडक्ट उनके प्रोडक्ट से बहुत मुख्तलिफ है. आई थिंक वो भी अपनी जगह जो कर रहे हैं बहुत अच्छा है. लेकिन आई एम केटरिंग टू पीपल हु वांट टू गेट फिट हु बिलीव इन अ पर्टिकुलर लाइफस्टाइल हु बिलीव इन हर्बल टीज हु बिलीव इन आयुर्वेदा. थोड़ा सा अलग है डेफिनेटली. और ख़ासतौर से मैंने अभी लॉन्च किया है क्योंकि फेस्टिव सीजन आ रहा है. और चाहे आप दुल्हन हो, दुल्हन की मम्मी, दुल्हन की सहेली, दुल्हन के दोस्त, एवरीबडी वॉन्ट्स टू लुक बेटर फॉर द पार्टी सीजन, फॉर द फिफ्थ सीजन. एंड इन 30 डेज दिस इज़ अ प्रोडक्ट दैट कैन रियली हेल्प यू डू दैट. मैं बहुत खुश हूँ कि लोग आयुर्वेदा की तरफ बढ़ रहे हैं. मैं हमेशा यही कहती हूँ कि हम हिंदुस्तानी हैं और हम abroad ke products ko dekhte hain. We look at like all the stuff that's happening outside and we look at what's happening in Hollywood and we look at what's happening in America and England. Lekin hame apne desh mein dekhna chahiye ki hamare paas kya hai. And I think I was asked this very nice question ki Modi ji ne chai pe charcha ko famous kiya. Lekin if you look at my product and you even look at the colors, it's all about India. I believe in Make in India, I believe in Ayurveda, and I'm really happy to be a partner in this brand. यास्मिन का फिटनेस मंत्र यही है, इज़ बी फिट बिकॉज यू डिज़र्व इट, विच इज़ बेसिकली अ वे ऑफ सेइंग कि अगर आप सोचते नहीं हो कि आप डिज़र्व करते हो फिट होना, आप कभी फिट हो गए नहीं. यू आर नंबर वन. यू हैव टू लुक आफ्टर योर बॉडी. यू हैव टू रिस्पेक्ट योर बॉडी. ओनली देन विल यू बी फिट. यू हैव टू वर्क फॉर योर बॉडी. यू हैव टू वर्क फॉर योर फिटनेस. दैट इज़ वाई यू डिज़र्व इट. तो अगर आप उस पर थोड़ी मेहनत करेंगे, आप डिज़र्व करेंगे. एंड समबडी लाइक यास्मिन, आई मीन यू कैन सी द ट्रांसफॉर्मेशन इन आलिया, इन कैटरीना, in Deepika. They are like the epitome of fitness, and I'm very happy to be one of the other girls that she trains like that. Aur mujhe khud apni body mein itne results nazar aate hain. Everybody says it to me. In fact, even Bipasha just the other day, she was saying to me, you know, when you moved here, Sophie, you were not like this 10 years ago. Today you are your fittest. Today you are your best. And I feel it. And I feel that these are tips and secrets that we should be sharing with everyone.
दुल्हन की बात कर रहा था, देखा तो फिर काफी रूमर्स आए थे रिसेंटली. किस तरह का लड़का पसंद है आपको
मैरिज के लिए? आप किसी को जानते हैं? मैं अभी तक वो लड़का ढूंढ रही हूँ. बट या आई थिंक मेरे लिए फैमिली वैल्यूज बहुत मायने रखते हैं. आई लाइक समबडी हूज एंटरप्राइजिंग बिकॉज आई एम एंटरप्राइजिंग. मुझे लेजी लोग पसंद नहीं. मुझे अच्छे लगते हैं गो गेटर्स, पीपल हु आर डूइंग समथिंग विद देयर लाइफ, बिकॉज लाइफ इज वेरी शॉर्ट एंड यू वांट टू बी एन अचीवर. एंड ऑब्वियसली समबडी हु लव्स एंड रिस्पेक्ट्स मी. आई थिंक एंड में वही डायलॉग हो जाता है, हर लड़की को वही चाहिए, ट्रू लव, ट्रू रिस्पेक्ट, एंड दैट्स द मोस्ट इंपॉर्टेंट थिंग.
आपकी जो एल्बम थी हमेशा से मेरा भावो चल छबीला, बहुत सारे एल्बम्स आपने के, वो हमेशा
एक बार देसी मेरा दिल ले गया, सजन मैं नाचूंगी. हाँ जी.
उस अवतार में हम वापस आपको कब देंगे? आपकी कब नेक्स्ट हिट एल्बम आएगी?
आई एम एक्चुअली शूटिंग फॉर माई न्यू वीडियो दिस ईयर इटसेल्फ, एंड यू विल सी इट अर्ली नेक्स्ट ईयर. आई एम वेरी एक्साइटेड. I'm in great shape. I've got some great music, some great collaborations. Shayad aap mujhe Punjabi bhi gaate hue dekhenge. So I'm very excited. I'm going to be shooting this year itself.
Dancing plus singing hoga.
For sure. Because I think meri jo image hai, log mujhe dance aur singing karte hue dekhna pasand karte hain, and that's what I'm going to do.
Jo jaisa ki dekha jaye to ek celebrity wala song ki bahut se controversy chal rahi aur actors ko Shahid Kapoor ko aur Ranbir Singh ko jaan se maar ke nikal diya. Usko kis tarah dekhte hain?
I don't want to get into it too much, but मैं सिर्फ यही कहूँगी कि आपने शायद और रणवीर का नाम लिया, but actually सबसे ज़्यादा danger में तो दीपिका थी. And being a girl, I think she's handled it with a lot of dignity and a lot of grace. I think it's absolutely insane कि ये हमारे देश में ऐसा हो सकता है कि कोई ऐसे threats कर सकता है और सब चुप बैठे हैं. You know, and because Deepika's a friend, there's even more concern for sure. पूरी दुनिया हमारी इंडस्ट्री की तरफ देखती है. वे फेमस फॉर आर बॉलीवुड मूवीज, एंड आई थिंक वी शुड बी गिवन दैट चांस टू शो इट एंड देन रिएक्ट.
बाय द वे, कैसा लगा आपको ट्रेलर पद्मावती का?
That's enough.
Thank you.